Solitude. Lake Solitude is basically like silent, like quiet. So this is kind of really pretty. And I'm only gonna take a like a little small bath. And you see how beautiful that is? We flew the drone and check for right here. That's the birds. All birds over there. This is really pretty cool place. I wanna just go basically in that spot. So you just see it's just absolutely beautiful.
Not so hot, not so cold.
That's it. Beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Woo!
Hi!
Hi! This is really beautiful. Looks the lovely nature.
You can find the fish on the lake, and the funny part, they write down the road in the sea, the without art the world just be eh.
It was really beautiful, honestly.
You can see the lake is one kind of mirror. You can see how smooth that is. You can see whole tree on that lake. This is beautiful. And you see the dark. Oh God, leaves are changed. That yellow, red, the green. This looks beautiful. It's so smooth. You can see the dark.
Look at top. You top with the birds. Just now you missed that bird. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. What happened? Come, I'll show you one second. This is from here. From see?
Okay.
Usually the Lake Solitude always getting crowded and busy, but when I was there, like, it wasn't that busy, so some few of us, we enjoy a lot. I and also we always expect this place will be always clean like that. Nobody leave their own dirty beside the water or on the lake. Thank you.
Go that far, like, with the water.
The town and that the high bridge. Yeah. The high bridge county and the Lake Solitude.
It's cute, right?
Hi. How are you?
I don't want to touch it because you have to be careful, for they can spread the Lyme disease for the deer. So just be careful, just to spread the Lyme disease. But it's pretty. Oh, this is cool.
After all, we back from New Jersey to Brooklyn, I mean New York City, by 1 hour only, 62 miles away. We cross from Verrazano Bridge. Thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you the next one. Until then.